Jackson Lamb.
You're in charge of the rejects.
I don't like being called that.
What do you call them?
The rejects.
People are sent to Slayer House for one or two reasons. One, they're an absolute loser.
Speak for yourself.
And two, they've unwittingly pissed someone off.
We're confirmed it's a car bomb.
A suicide attack on a shopping centre. My God.
I don't know why you're bothering me with all of this. Shouldn't you be out there making sure no more bombs go off? You're a danger, little
stranger. I need to send a message. You're about to find out that it's all just starting.
He's a monster. He created the assassination squad.
Handcuffs won't be necessary. Come on.
I'd rather not take any chances with a man who looks like he gropes people on buses.
You're being hurtful about my appearance. I might have to call HR.
I'm putting out fires every day.
You just want to keep your job, is all.
Yes, because I'm bloody good at it.
I need to protect my grandfather.
He's confused all the time. Do you think he's being watched?
You always run off by yourself trying to be a hero.
What the?
Our threat levels are critical.
What are we walking into?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to kill you.
Turn the car around now!
I'm going back to bed.
Would you also consider a shower?
Yeah, it's a tempting offer, but I don't think that's appropriate right now. I mean, apart from anything else, my team just died.